good afternoon, sir.
Basically, sir, I'm calling from your building society. It seems that there has been a slight discrepancy involving your bank account, sir. Basically, what has happened is the monies that you have accumulated in your account over the years, sir, they need to be pressed and steamed, you see.
Pressed and steamed.
Yeah. You know when you make a withdrawal at the cash point, sir? The money, it comes out very crisp, yeah?
Oh, I see, yes.
However, the man who was in charge of these responsibilities, he suffered a cardiac arrest, sir.
Oh, no.
Yes. And unfortunately, he has locked himself inside one of the vaults.
That's tough.
Now, inside one of these vaults, is your bank account. But in order for us to get to him before he runs out of oxygen, we need to obtain your bank account details so that we can send the salvage team into the bank account, resuscitate the gentleman, send him to the ambulance, hospital, etc. And hopefully everything in the bank account should be as good as new.
Yeah, mate.
So if I could just take your sort code, sir.
But yeah, unfortunately, I can't actually give you that on the phone, so I think we should leave him
But
there.
sir, the time is of the essence, sir.
Yeah, I'm sure.
The alarm bell went off less than 20 minutes ago.
Well, there we are.
It is my job to obtain as many personal details from you as possible.
Yeah, which I'm afraid I'm not going to give to anyone I don't know, but it's
But sir, his life is on the line,
Oh,
sir.
no. Well, poor chap, he's going to
You're
die.
going to let him die in there.
I am, I'm
But
afraid.
how are you going to get to your monies?
Well, I will,
The monies have not been pressed or steamed. If
give
you
the
go to
key.
the cash point, it will be unable to dispense monies to you.
Well, never mind. I'll have to find another one.
Sir, it is your conscience we are talking about here,
Yeah, I
sir.
know.
Are you a Christian, sir?
I am, but anyway,
You
thanks so
are.
much
Well, a
indeed.
good Christian would give me his sword code.
Yeah, well, I'm going to go now.
But sir,
Bye-bye.
it is totally innocent.